फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स लर्न अबाउट मैथ्यू ग्रेगरी लेविस टुडे. मैथ्यू ग्रेगरी लेविस इज वन ऑफ द रोमांटिक एज राइटर्स ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर एंड ही इज फेमस एज मंक लेविस ऑल्सो बिकॉज ही हैड रिटन अ फेमस वर्क फेमस नॉवल नेम्ड द मंक विच वॉज एक्सट्रीमली फेमस फॉर विच ही वॉज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द मंक लेविस. His works are called Gothic horrors because basically he wrote all the novels into Gothic form. Gothic novels are that novels in which there are the appearance of ghosts and supernatural elements. And during the time of Romantic era, you can see many of the works included the supernatural powers and ghosts and all these type of elements in them. That is why that was called Gothic. Now let's learn about Matthew Gregory's famous works, The Effusions of Sensibility, Ambrosio or the Monk, A Romance. The subtitle of The Monk is A Romance, and the name of the person who was the monk in this novel was Ambrosio. It was published in 1796 and it was also published in 3 volumes. So it is the basically this is the very important novel which we need to learn about Matthew Gregory Lewis. It can be asked that who was the monk in Matthew Gregory Lewis novel The Monk. The name of the monk was Ambrosio. And the monk is based on the story of a person who was a monk, but his deeds and all his works were contrary to his profession. He was very immoral and he was also very bad type of monk. And the next work is The Bravo of Venice, Feudal Tyrants or The Counts of Karlsheim, My Uncle's Garret Window, Oberon's Hunchman, or The Legend of Three Sisters, Tales of Terror, Tales of Wonder, Romantic Tales, Village Virtues is a Satire, The Castle Spectre, The East Indian, The Minister, A Tragedy in 5 Acts, Alfonso, King of Castle, Adelgitha, The Fruit of a Single Error, The Captive and 1 O'Clock. These are all the works written by famous novelist who was Matthew Gregory Lewis. This is all about Matthew Gregory Lewis. I hope you like the video. Thank you.